old cars will not stop. Look at this. Where could they get this many old cars in one spot? Holy shit, it's non-stop. Look, an old Buick. There's a Russian car. Volkswagen Beetle. Holy shit. There's a Chrysler. But they didn't have pink. Looks like an old custom DeSoto or something. Or maybe even a Lincoln, who the hell can tell. But a lot of these cars are not original. They've been modified many times.